Hey everybody, welcome to Subnautica. So, since Yeez 8 and Ni No Kuni 2 have been pushed back for quality control purposes, and I kind of need something else to fill a bit of space, and Subnautica finally got its full release. I picked up the game almost 2 years ago while it was in early access. I have not played it at all, so I was just like, I'm going to wait for the full release. But it started out, it looked like it was just going to be another one of those, you know, run around survival things, and I really wasn't that interested. But then they added a story and an actual end goal to the game, and that actually got me really interested in it. So, hey, it's finally been released. Let's go. Let's see. Freedom, like survival, we'll just go normal. So, I have seen videos on it over the years, so I know a little bit about it, a little bit stuff here and there, but as for, like, the full game and all that jazz, I first time firing it up, got the settings set, checked what the controls are, and now we just gotta hope that the massive amount of water in the game doesn't fuck with the system, and that it plays nicely with the recording software. Other than that, I'm kind of looking forward to this, and it's a nice little change of pace compared to, you know, just got done with KOTOR 1 and 2, and then, I don't think I've ever actually really done a survival, like, anything that has, like, survival aspects like food or hunger on channel before. Pretty much because I don't really like those games, because most of it is just like, run around the sandbox and find something to do, and just like, okay, I'm bored now. It's like, this is really aggravating, there's nothing I'm actually working towards. Which is why you'll never see me play fucking Minecraft, although I guess there is actually some kind of pseudo end game to Minecraft now, but boy. Minecraft was just something I think I fucked around on the console with friends for a while. We grew the massive tree that had a pig living in it. Pigdrasil. Other than that, I really don't go for the survival constructor games, because there's nothing really to work towards, and I lose interest too fast. But hey, we're trying to get the fuck off an alien planet.
Attention, hull failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship. Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Seems like this sequence isn't really tied with the volume settings. Ow! My face! Oh, shit. My shit's on fire. Okay. Oh. Fire wasn't out yet.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Alright. Fuel 100%. Ah, switch container. Alright, so we got nutrient blocks, 75 food, 20 water, and I guess we're okay with that. Disposable light source, useful for distracting certain predators. Nope, whoops. Okay. Use a repair tool. Use a repair tool. Alright, what we got? Titanium from metal salvage. Ingot from 10 titanium. Silicone rubber from creep vine seed cluster. Glass from quartz. Salt and coral tube sample for bleach. Copper wire from copper ore, acid mushrooms and copper ore for battery, table coral, gold and copper wire for computer chip. Okay. Sustenance, water, filtered water, disinfected water. So, bleach. That's why I would need bleach. What do I need for, how do you make bleach? Salt and coral tube. Standard O2 tank. Alright, so we need to get 3 titanium so we can get an air tank. It's only got, what, 45 seconds of oxygen? Silicone rubber. Enhanced swim speed by 15%. Fiber mesh. Alright. Fire extinguisher. Pipes. Floating air pump. Ah. Scanner, battery and titanium, repair tool, cave sulfur, silicone, titanium, I need one of those, battery and glass for a flashlight, silicone and titanium for, okay, 5 flares for cave sulfur, habitat builder, wiring kit, computer chip, and a battery. Battery and titanium, oh yeah. Is it deployables? Sea glide. Yeah. Mobile vehicle bay. Waterproof locker. 4 titanium. Okay, so I can make. So wait, how did I? Silicone rubber is creep vine sunk. Okay. I think we might need to just tone this down a touch.
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. 0 human life signs detected.
Alright, now if I remember right, I think it's those big poofy clouds over there, and over there are actually a couple islands. Freeze, don't eat me. I get a...
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely. New creature discovered.
Caught you. Where are you? Come here. We'll get you. We'll get you.
Discovered.
Fucking get stoned! Crap.
Oxygen.
Alright, let's work on getting titanium for an air tank. Put things away, otherwise you swim slow. What are you?
Discovered.
In my backpack.
They have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Okay, I have enough titanium to make an air tank. Okay. High capacity O2 tank. How do I make this high capacity O2 tank? Cooked stuff, cured. Ah, I need salt. What do I need for this? Standard O2 tank, glass, titanium, and silver. An extra 30 seconds of I'm hungry. So, okay, I can get filtered water by using a bladder fish.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Okay. So, oops, I keep wanting to hit escape to get out of. If I get salt, I can do that. Okay.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Okay. Okay. So... so the copper, the glass, and that. Okay, so these stay in our inventory then. Keep wanting to hit escape to... yeah, what the... oh. Where are you? I'll go get you! I'll go get you! I ain't go get you. We'll get you too. Maybe not. Critter egg? I'll go get you, bladderfish. You know what? Come here. Come here, fucker. Come here, little shitlords. I make water out of you. Let's get some supplies first, so you know we don't fucking die. At least some water anyway. Oh damn. Ooh, that's okay, that's this thing is solar powered, so. So, protein-rich eyeballs. Good eating around the fins. An unidentified egg. There we go. Don't have to worry about, you know. Oh, hey, cool. I'll, put that there. Keep one on hand in case I get fucked up by something. So if I want silicone rubber, I need... I'm guessing these are creep vines. Something's making sounds.
New blueprint acquired.
The fuck? Oh, shit.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Titanium around here. I I am probably going to drown many, many times. Are those critters making those sounds, or something, or is that the Aurora? How do I make... So I need silicone rubber. Also need lube. Might as well make some lube.
Lube is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Wasn't paying attention to the power. Actually, I don't take those out. Tools. What was the... I thought there were like fins I could make.
From standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime, the knife remains the only exception.
So basically a bunch of jackasses ruined it for the rest of us.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Actually use, it looks like I'm gonna need some storage. Why don't we go here? There we go. We'll take that. Store water and junk in here.
We'll eat you.
Come here. I don't know what you are.
I'll eat you too.
Oh, I have to. Some pooped out an egg.
30 seconds.
Let's see what we can make of these creep vines. Also, eat some local wildlife. Fiber mesh. Hoverfish.
Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with soot or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Oh, we can use fiber mesh to make med kits. Okay, so I guess we need to go oop fish. Come here.
New creature discovered.
I'm gonna eat ya.
Metal salvage.
I'll eat you too!
Now you're a little too fast for me. Exactly what people need. Frickin' redneck out in the fucking alien world. I'm gonna eat you, come here!
I'm gonna eat you!
Okay. Awesome. You want some, bitch? I'm gonna eat you too. Come here. That's right. It's my turf now. You fucking round in my turf. I eat you. You want some? Ooh, flutterfish. Where'd he go? Hey, that's my salvage. Show your dominance. What the fuck am I doing? What was I doing before I was so rudely interrupted by some bellowing bastards? God damn, it gets a fucking lift. Find somewhere I can harvest some, some resources. The fuck are you? Sonic the shit. Ah, okay. We can Sonic that shit. Actually, don't the bladderfish usually, aren't they easier to see at night? Will you go away? This is my... Motherfucker, this is my house. Bitch. That's what I thought. If I make an ingot, can I unmake the ingot? Doesn't look like it. Pathfinder tool. Hook me up to 101 health. Was I putting medkits in there, or was I putting medkits out here? Let's go explore the creep vines. The fuck? Fucking gnarly ass sounding shit.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
What the? Oh, you cockknocker! You were trying to bite me. Listen, bitch. Would you drop that scrap it, boy? Boy! Where'd that scrap go? Alright, now where was that thing that was... Oh, I gotta find another piece of one of those.
30 seconds.
Down here. Oh, fuck it.
It is your primary directive to swim closer to safety.
The shit? I think something just tried to mind fuck me. That ain't no fun. I won't get fucked by no mind flayer. Ooh. Found some gold. Spent too long fucking about. Thinking maybe I should go get one of those floating air pump things. What, I needed some silver for that,
Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Oh, really? Thank you.
30 seconds.
I think I'm actually gonna go...
In the local cave systems, sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
All right, so I need to go down into them dark caves here. Oh, I can't. Never mind. You survived this day, sir. Another locker.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Thank you. Sulfur for a repair tool, and if it's telling me about cave systems, and I'm over here.
Are an essential component of many habitat modules. New creature discovered.
That's the little blasty fish.
30 seconds.
Sulfur.
Thank you.
at least all this, at least all that crap's retrievable. Yeah. Okay. Those are babies. Can't eat the babies. Can't eat the ones that go through the fucking floor either.
Go get you. Come here. I'll get you too.
Or not. Is there more bladder fish around here? That I needed. Two glass. Cone rubber. Alright, silicone rubber. Ooh, a rebreather? A wiring kit and fiber mesh. So, wiring kit.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 80-10 survivor now exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. 5. Data coordinates and swimming was your favorite activity. 2. Be sure to follow your team.
Radiation suit has been added for your convenience. Don't touch that, retard. Was it a wiring? Radiation suit. Lead, fiber mesh. Wiring kit. Wiring. What was it I needed for the wiring kit? So I got one piece of lead. Toss the battery in here. Okay. What should we... Next plan, then. Go back and investigate that hole in the ground. But that'll be for next time, since we're pretty much at an hour, so catch you guys later. Adios.